2019 Atlantic hurricane season begins on Saturday, June 1st, but the island has already started experiencing rain. Heavy rainfall, which started on Thursday afternoon and continued well into the night, saw some of the streets in the city being flooded. Forecasters predict more rain, at least for the first 2 weeks of June. However, dry conditions are expected to prevail after that, and NEMO is urging the public to stay hydrated and conserve and recycle water.
As indicated by CIMH, the first 2 weeks of June, first couple of weeks in June, we will be seeing a lot of rain. So therefore, we should not be lax to say, well, it is raining and therefore the drier conditions will not prevail. It will prevail according to the reports, and we are asking people to please take precautions, stay hydrated at all times, and to conserve your water.
On Friday, NEMO met with amateur radio operators across the island. It's an annual meeting that takes place around this time of year. It's in keeping with a memorandum of understanding signed with the Amateur Radio Operators Club. NEMO officials say the meeting is important since it puts both the organization and the club on the same wavelength. The amateur radio service continues to be one of the most reliable forms of communication in the aftermath of a disaster.
Should in case some parts of the island get disconnected for any reason, as we have seen during the Christmas Eve trough, we can depend on those operators to pass on information to the National Emergency Operations Center.
Meanwhile, a 4.3 magnitude earthquake struck St. Lucia around 12:24 a.m. Friday. There were no reports of any damage. However, a few safety tips would help cushion the impact, including standing under strong framed doors, or if persons are outdoor, it would be wise to move to higher ground as quickly as possible, just in case of a tsunami. For the DBS News World, I'm Don Nicholas.